Hi friends, today we are discussing a new chapter, Web of Life. Web life is a concept that proposes that the World Wide Web has or could evolve into an entity worthy of consideration as a life form in its own right. Can you tell why did we try to know and think about all these things? We want to know about plants, animals, water, houses, vehicles, etc. Because human life is not possible without all these things. Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.